Okay, guys, be quiet. We're about to start.
Why?
La, 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 la. Don't you dare!
You don't have to leave.
They still aren't. Shadows. This is one of the books I picked out, so you have to guess which one. Ready?
Splash for you.
What?
Splash for you.
Me and you?
Oh my gosh.
I hear it. I hear it.
City of Heavenly Fire.
Hurry up, you left a penis.
City of Glass? City of Bones?
Hurry up, you left a penis.
It's a city of something, right? City of Fallen Angels? City of Ashes? There's one more that I can't think of. I didn't choose the fifth book.
Whenever
fifth
I did, the controller is number
City
one.
Of...
Like, it's genuine. Like, I'm following characters in this
game. Oh, City of Lost Souls.
And then...
this book.
Hurry up, you left a penis.
Yeah, perfume.
You want to try and say it backwards?
Not really.
Hurry up, fume vepa anus.
I'm still getting perfume.
Just try and copy the sounds as best as you can. You did awful last time.
Hurry up, vepa anus.
Perfume vepa anus.
The magic tree house.
Ha! It sounds like you're saying it with like a southern accent, first of all, just.
Yes.
The magic tree house?
Yes.
Obsidian.
You ready?
Mm-hmm. I made a spa.
Have I read it?
I don't know.
Great, then how am I supposed to know it? Honestly, it sounds like it would revert to Bus-Nado. Like Sharknado, but with buses.
Exactly.
Beauty and the Bounty Hunter.
You're gonna hate me because you've never read this?
Oh, no.
I mean, I kind of heard one of the words at the end.
I don't think I have any chance of winning this one.
Nope.
Yeah, I have no clue, just tell me.
It's called Beauty and the Bounty Hunter.
Oh yeah, that totally sounds like...
It kind of sounds like Hunter at the end.
Kind of like, unsure.
Sure.
Coldest girl in Cold Town.
She's gonna
this one. I might hate you. Have I read it?
No.
Okay.
My eyes walking, your lyrics are walking.
This is payback for that last one. Let's do it again. It sounds like you're saying Lorax. Is it more than one word?
It is more than one word.
Good. That'd be one long word.
It's like five words.
Oh, great.
My eyes walking, get Lorax and walking. My eyes walking, get Lorax and walking.
You say A.
The cone.
Yeah. The something.
My eyes walking, get Lorax and walking.
Walker. It's like,
maybe you should start with work.
The car something?
It's not the car.
My eyes walking, get Lorax and walking.
Wanna try to repeat that?
My eyes walking, get Lorax and walking.
Nick Lorax and don't quit.
Are you saying that it's not working?
Okay, it kind of sounds like you're just slurring through it, but I can hear it just a little bit.
It kind of sounds like the Sword and Stone.
It's not. It sounds like you're just.
I sound kind of like Chinese. I ain't got no clue.
Not even a single guess.
Nope.
It's the coldest girl in Cold Town.
Oh.
Listen.
I see it.
Oh, look around, look at
I see it.
The treachery of beautiful things.
Like sniff, I'll follow you the air.
Sniff, I'll follow you the air.
Sniff, sniff.
Sniff, I'll
follow you the air. Sniff, sniff. I'm just gonna go for it. Sniff, I'll follow you the air. Sniff, sniff.
Not even close.
Hobbit! I'm gonna try and record it again because I remember some of it. Sniff off a loo.
Air.
Sniff.
Sniff cheap.
No, that was worse than the last one.
I'll just throw out a guess.
The rain of chinchillas.
The rain of chinchillas, you got it!
But no.
Okay.
It was the treachery of beautiful things.
Have you read that?
Her treachery.
Lafafinch.
Lafafinch.
Fafinch. The treachle fafinch. I know what you're writing next. The rain of chinchillas and the trench lafafinch. Is it serious?
Check it out, Wattpad, my link is below. Okay, we're going on to book characters now.
Yay!
That's all for today, guys. Keep calm and read on. I gotta get closer because I can't wave.
See you next time.